6 years. In 6 years, you've been sticking it to me. I want an outcome.
You want to know?
I want to know!
Okay, I'm going to tell you. Because you had the talent to become a good fighter. And instead of that, you became a leg breaker. Some cheap, second-rate loan shark.
It's a living?
It's a waste of life.
I figure if I break the guy's thumb, he gets laid off, right? He can't make no
yeah, well,
money.
Yeah, well, I'll figure it. Let me do the figuring, okay, Rock? From here on, just let me do the figuring.
Come on! You want to hit on me? Come on! I'll break both your arms so they don't work for you.
$50. You and your girl, Adrian, you have a nice time, eh?
Thanks.
Rock.
What?
What I told you.
What'd you tell me?
Take it to the zoo.
Oh, come on, come on!
That America is the land of opportunity.
Yeah.
Apollo Creed does. And he's gonna prove it to the whole world by giving an unknown a shot at the title.
I need your help about 10 years ago, right? 10 years ago? You never helped me. You didn't care.
Well, if you wanted help. I say, if you wanted help, why didn't you ask? Why didn't you just ask me, kid?
Look, I asked, but you never heard nothing. Nobody's ever gone the distance from Creed. And if I can go that distance, seeing that bell rings and I'm still standing, I weren't just another bum from the neighborhood. I mean, who am I kidding? I ain't even in the guy's league.
Wish me luck, I'm gonna need it.
Good luck.
Don't leave town.